I'm speaking up to save a life. A call came through while I was on night duty, early hours of the morning, and they said that it was my brother. It just knocks your whole world 10, 15, 20 years down the track. You just think what he's missed out on and what we've missed out on. If you're travelling with someone in a car and you're not comfortable with their speed, speak up. Make them listen. Make them stop.